700 exercise number 33 ready, because we regard the art of writing as something valuable in itself because we love to read well written matter, because we value expression of thought and idea, then we shall probably want to read books of the first kind, the books which attempt to paint a picture of life as it is lived day by people in different countries and in different stations of life. First, books of this kind are very often well written, for it is the writer with the most power over words who can most successfully put before us these living pictures, so that as we read we say, yes, that is so. First up, I have seen that, I have experienced that. First up, the writer is writing of what he knows and of what he has seen. First up, such books develop our minds, help us to think clearly and add to our own experience the experience of the writer. First up, many years ago, a very well-known writer of the time said that there were two kinds of book, the books of the hour and the books of all time. First up, the difference, he continued, was not one of quality only. It was not merely that the good book would last while the bad book would not. First up, it was a difference of kind, for there were good books for the hour and good books for all time, bad books for the hour and bad books for all time. First up, the book of the make-believe world is generally a book of the hour. It gives us pleasure while we read, but once it has been read, it is not long remembered. First up, whether it is a good or a bad book depends upon the quality of the mind of the writer and whether or not he has something of value to say. First up, on the other hand, we may keep in our minds forever the memory of a book which shows us the real world, but this is only possible if again the writer has had something of value to say and has expressed his thoughts in language which in itself gives us pleasure. First up, the reading public grows yearly and the number of books issued grows yearly. First up, which of last year's books will still be read in the years to come? Question mark. Few of us would care to express an opinion. First off.